Golovkin is clearly a hunter, but very patient, willing to vary the speeds on his punches.
Pat gets excited as Murray lands a right hand high on the temple of Golovkin.
Another one.
And another. Murray up, lands a right. And Murray ties him up again.
Landing some really good punches, though. If he had punching power, this would be interesting.